So this is what our classroom looks like on a usual day, except today is a little different. Prisha is dressed up. So is Meher, wearing a mask. So is Aryahi. And so is Arya. But why are they like this? Wait, let's give you a recap. So this was the reason a live virtual play on the wise little caliph.
We will meet virtually and we will work hard.
Oh, you are right.
Yes, we will work hard.
Don't worry.
We will manage with a tech volunteer.
Let's go.
Came together once again, sitting in a home.
Today's exercise is called the virtual routine exercise of the Wise Little Caliph.
Action! It's time for your performance.
A role played on the Wise Little Caliph. Once upon a time, in Baghdad, there lived a kind and honest trader called Ali. One night, he had a dream that he was supposed to make a pilgrimage to Mecca.
I am leaving for Mecca tomorrow. Could you please keep this dark olive for me till I return?
Shoot! I haven't eaten them in a long time. I just love how delicious they are.
So fresh, but how can olives stay so fresh for 7 years?
Give me back my 1,000 gold coins.
Close
to me, don't you know it's Corona virus is still in the air? I was speaking the good, I will be forever grateful to you.
Olives cannot
reach
to it for more than 3 years.
I had to write all my lines on my own, and it was a little confusing in the beginning, but my all friends helped me to just learn everything, and after that it was very nice.
We had meetings and we really had to make a script and decide which character.
Right.
In the end we played pretty well.
Yes, did you enjoy this performance? Did it give you a sense of confidence?
Yes, very much.
I was very excited to play the role, and I have dressed up like the Ali's friend.
But the greenish, we were confused.
But then the end result was fun, right?
Yes, it was fun. Like, we arranged it.
It was fun, and in the beginning it was difficult because we could not understand what was happening.
Okay.
My role was the olive trader. And I wrote all the lines for my role and some other roles. So at first it was a bit confusing for all of us, but then figured things out, and I think it went quite good.
So Asha then created a script for all of us, and then we got to know our lines. And
Papa said that, I have this kind of coat, so then I wore it and it was easy pretty much, and I did this with the dupatta.
It was very easy. I just had to just find a chimney and just make something.
Okay, now.
Ma'am, when Aryan, spoke the first line with expressions, I was shocked. Like, everyone was shocked.
Absolutely. So this is what happens when we do role plays, is that we get to see a different side of our classmates. We get to know different things about our own selves, and we get to discover, actually. And that's exactly where the learning lies.
We could play. Mm-hmm. I never watched a nice play ever. I was thinking that we are in school and everybody is participating like in the stadium.
And I was thinking that I'm in school and I'm the audience at that time watching a very nice performance.
Lovely. And any favorite actors, Gaurav, if I were to ask you, who was your favorite actor out of the lot? Any favorites?
Ma'am, my favorite is all the actors.
All of
them. They performed very well.
Ma'am, even my role is, ma'am, just small, ma'am, like doing the behind the scenes, ma'am. But ma'am, audience, being audience is also, ma'am, big role, ma'am, seeing every single performance, ma'am.